Thank you. concerto for Sarasate, the great Spanish violinist, the virtuoso to end all virtuosos. The concerto has demanding, daunting technique, therefore. It's a proving ground. Does the soloist have the technical expertise to have it work? Does the soloist, as we musicians in the biz call it, does the soloist have the chops? Clearly, our soloist, Subin Lee, has the chops. Using terms from the great British baking show, which we all secretly watch, Subin is the master baker, and here she becomes the showstopper. Subin.
Thank you.
Tchaikovsky found the first symphony to be most difficult for him. He was so nervous about it that he thought he was losing his mind. But there's not a bit of that in the music. Instead, he has a set of four enchanting mood pictures entitled Winter Dreams or Winter Daydreams. In these visions, he progresses from winter to spring. The first movement begins and ends with the stillness of a Russian winter. It's entitled Dreams of a Wintry Journey. Even in this first symphony, Tchaikovsky begins to show that he will become a master orchestrator. Just listen to the lower strings, the richness and the colors of the lower strings. The second movement is entitled Land of Gloom and Land of Mists, but it is not at all gloomy. The glorious melody, first heard in the oboe, is so hauntingly beautiful that all composers wish that they had written it. In the darting scherzo, there are repeated rhythms and offbeat accents, but Tchaikovsky does something shocking. In the middle of the scherzo, he includes a glorious skater's waltz. Who would think that you could introduce a ballroom dance, a waltz, into a serious symphony? Tchaikovsky breaking the rules. In the fourth movement, we have a metamorphosis from caterpillar to butterfly, from winter turning in to spring. The fourth movement starts with the fragment of a Russian folk tune, The Gardens Bloomed, which is then reborn at the end of the movement in a massive, spectacular celebration. The offbeats pulse us to the end so that we have an unleashing of spring. And all of us on stage and Tchaikovsky hope by the end of the symphony that you will have a spring in your step.
Thank you. Thank you.